Welcome back to another brainstorming session. Let's check how quick you are in division. Each row and column of every grid is a division sum. The last row and column of the grid stands for the quotient of the division sum. So now complete the grid by filling up the blank squares to match with the quotient.
Thank you.